Hello everyone, welcome back to New Face Entertainment. These are all the facts you need to know about why Yinka Ayefele lied about the birth of a triplet, and we'll be looking at the grand celebration of the triplet. The popular singer gushed about how much joy the kids have brought to him, and he said the reason why he lied at first about his babies was because they were born prematurely. He said, "My babies were actually born on January 18th, 2019. They were delivered prematurely. So initially I had to deny the reports when it went viral. I told those who saw me at the hospital in the USA not to discuss that I had given birth because I wanted my triplets to live. I was so scared initially for their lives. I didn't want anything to happen to them otherwise, but I thank God that everything is perfect now. It's a thing of joy and I have never experienced it before. I never expected it to, because when one is looking for the fruits of the womb, one may get one or at least two, but not three. The first time I heard that my wife was pregnant, I was so excited. From the moment we confirmed she was pregnant, I couldn't describe my joy. But on the day of delivery, seeing the scan, baby A, baby C, baby C, oh my God, it's now down on me that they were eventually coming to this world. The babies have been a source of blessing to me. There have been a lot of challenges in all that pertains to me ever since the accident happened. But I also appreciate my special wife who endured for over 20 years to achieve this. Some women would have eloped, her family would have pressurized her to leave, but she was so steadfast. On whether he helps to change kids' diaper and to placate them when they are cranky, the 51-year-old singer says, "It is my duty." But the funniest thing is that the triplets do the same thing at the same time. If one is crying, the second one picks it up and so on. They eat, cry, and even defecate at the same time. Oh, I can feel this. If I'm carrying one, the second one would also want me to carry him or her. That's the most difficult part of it, carrying the three of them at the same time. But I thank God and I can never complain about this, the doting father. So the singer appreciates the favor and the blessing God has given unto him. He did the dedication and the thanksgiving on 1st of November 2019 after 6 months of the baby. So he did a grand celebration to appreciate God. Let's take a look at the celebration and all those celebrities that went to appreciate God with him or to celebrate God with him. Here we have Odunlade Adekola, we have Adebayo, we have Adimiwa Authentic, and a lot of them. Let's just continue to watch. I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We appreciate you. Bye.
Adebola, Ore Oluwa,
Ore Oluwa,
Omo Yinka,
Ayefele.